survey the area, Sunan. Thank you. Huh. Water's boiling with them.
in a single blow, just out of my reach.
What ails you, little one?
By the might of Ymir, you are... It's my hammer. A mighty hammer. And by sheer accident, I tripped and threw it out there.
A weapon of such strength cannot be ignored. What do you see, Sunan? It is done. A trivial matter for the High One.
Yes, I can see the lava was no...
Damaged?
Yes, look closely. This crack in the shaft.
You have passed the trial, High One.
Trial? What trial? Ah! This area is off limits. Ah! My head. What the hell?
Hey, you! Come here, quick! Right, we've only got one shot at this, so listen, and listen good.
What are you jabbering about? Who are you? What's happening?
Unless you want me to tell this Muspel who you really are, and while you're still helpless, I suggest you do as I tell you, and quickly.
Helpless? You dare threaten me? I'll throttle you through these bars!
Shut up, or I'll shut you up!
There's no time to explain. I'll lure the guard, you grab his key. Get us out of here, and I'll explain everything. Ready?
What?
Hey, you! Yeah, you! Come here!
I got some information your chief is gonna want.
Go on, then. Enlighten me. What drivel will you spout this time?
Your mother stopped by last night. Paid me a visit.
She died years ago, fool!
Yeah. Well,
You idiot.
Idiot, am I? Surtur's your own.
Hey, what?
Now then, get your things so we can leave. Someone might have heard all that commotion. Take your things so we can leave.
You'll catch a chill if you head out dressed like that. I mean...
Get up, we're leaving.
Only if you promise to get me out, no matter...
Tell me what's going on, or...
The Muspels took me prisoner, threw me in here. Now, on the other... But if you're in here with me, lava's not a problem.
The Jotun shapeshifter. The one who tricked me, told me of a hammer that could...
Ah, that old chestnut. Look, you want the real hammer?
Shut up, or I'll drop you into it.
Come, Hyvon, time to go!
Ah.
Smell that, High One? The sweet aroma of freedom.
What was your crime?
Other than being a dwarf and fighting invaders?
Fighting invaders?
I'm a blacksmith by trade. Just before the invasion of our lands began, I single-handedly armed an army. Bravest dwarves you ever saw.